It's so much more than harvesting food to me. Being able to cook food that's sustainable and local in a natural setting. You know, that's being an adventure chef. You know, I've dedicated the better part of my life to food. From the techniques, to the ingredients, the exotic locations, I guess I could take it to a level of obsession. Food is certainly something that you could spend an entire life mastering.